Omega-3 fatty acids found in fish are known to reduce cardiovascular disease as well as support cognitive development of infants. Unfortunately, most of the globe has low intakes of omega-3 fatty acids, unless that country has a fishing culture and eats lots of seafood. Canada, unfortunately, does not have that culture. My name is Ken Stark, and I'm a researcher in the Department of Kinesiology. So our lab really researches fatty acids and lipids. Our focus is mainly on omega-3, and we've kind of gone into a very kind of analytical development kind of phase, but then we like to develop methods that you can apply to health research. Typically, we use this to either assess the omega-3s in the blood so we can relate it to human disease, but we also do this to assess intake. So what is a person actually eating is a very important and really tricky to determine. The blood, the biochemistry doesn't really lie. Grad students do the research. I'm more of like the coach, the mentor. They're the ones in the trenches doing the work, doing the discoveries. I'm kind of sitting in the background, encouraging, advising, you know, challenging them to perform, but really they are the ones in the ground doing the work. Kinesiology is wonderful because it's so multidisciplinary, but really the students are looking at all kinds of angles on how things, human behavior affects human health, from nutrition to exercise, and they're trying to incorporate that. But there's also some very basic fundamental research that they have to acquire as well. University of Waterloo is a wonderful place to do research. The innovative spirit at Waterloo has allowed us to develop new methods for lipid analysis that we probably wouldn't have developed anywhere else. We've had industrial collaborators come in and work with us, and we've been able to look at lipids in a new way and look at them in a way that helps us understand health at a higher level.